Thanks for coming tonight.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
Hey, thank you.
Dan, this is obviously something that's very important to what you guys are doing tonight.
Yeah, it's great. You know, once a year we get together. It's essentially all the people that help put together the fundraising, and it's just so important for our community and in today's economy and everything for us to continue doing this.
Is it kind of an interesting chapter to introduce Mike to some of these guys and Bruce?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah.
We're really excited about it, and they're excited to meet him, and he's going to talk about future a little bit, and it's going to be a nice night.
Dan, you know, talking about the future, I mean, a lot of people obviously very excited, Bruce, yeah. And Mike here.
So am I.
So are you. You know, people are talking about the approach you guys are taking to free agency. I take it you're pretty happy with the plan these guys have laid out?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think, you know, they got a lot of work to do, figure it all out, and great guys. Lucky to have them.
What do you make of this notion that this represents a break from the past? Is it accurate, do you think, or is it make too much of that?
Well, you know, it's really not about the past now. It's really about the future, and I think when you look at the pedigree of Bruce and Mike and everything they're doing and their experience, we're in good hands.